Everybody, make sure you can receive a bike, by the way. Make sure you're outside. Everybody will get it now. Everybody will get level 3 gear. So I hope people are not on bikes. And then everybody will get sticky bombs. So I hope you're not on bikes. Maybe you should have them in a different order. Okay. Nice. So, yeah, can... Okay, you want to drive? All right, let's get going. We can all swap seat. maybe I should. Okay, you want? Maybe should I try driving? Not that I'm better, but it's just that I can also try. Okay, so you can throw stickies from the back. Sticky them. Oh my god, you're insane! Oh, we actually killed the team? Great job! That was insane! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm sorry. It was a problem with the bike. It's not my fault. We might get a problem with fuel. I should probably have given fuel to everybody. Okay, can you sticky these guys?
I will try.
Yeah, you can stick it to the bike. Oh my god. Sticking them.
Do stick your love.
No, Suga! Ow! No! He was only a child. No! My bad, I'm sorry.
Not that problem. It was fun.
It was great fun, man. Thank you. Oh, that was so close! I thought I was gonna hit him. Okay, attempt number 2. Oh, this guy knocked. I got this guy. I got him. He's mine. What's one? What's the other guy? Oh, I killed the other guy. Oh, I killed the guy that wasn't knocked. Okay, I got it. Oh, people on the ground. Ah!
If these guys crash, I can run them over. So if I just stress them enough, they're gonna crash. Whoa! That's the thing about... Oh! I almost hit them! What?! What happened?! No way! They attached a sticky bomb large shark, you beast! My kill! No! Why didn't I get the kill? Oh. Well, because it wasn't my kill, I guess, but... Like, these guys are after me. I'm out of here. I'm leaving. But I did grant everybody fuel. This guy's gonna have fuel. Ah!
Oh, that sound, I love it.
I'm gonna ram these guys. Oh, the smart. Oh, now they're behind me. He missed me. Ah! I talked it in game chat. Did it. Okay. It's not good. I feel helpless. I need a bike. Thank you. This is more fun than I thought it was going to be. Oh, there was that sticky bomb on his vehicle. Oh man, this is so much fun. That's great. Okay. Wait, so I can spawn everybody vehicle. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna get everybody buy it. Everybody's scooters. Everybody that does. Nope! Why would you ruin our scooters? You idiot! We're supposed to use them. Everybody gets scooters. All right. You get one as well. Okay, so those don't have bikes get scooters at this point. I want people to drive. That's more fun. If you still have a bike, you still have a bike. Otherwise, you have a scooter. Ah. Get him. Yes. No.
Oh, that's so good. Poor guy, you're screwed if you're on the ground like that. Everybody just comes for you. Oh, that's so amazing.
I don't know why this is so much fun. This is actually hilarious. Oh, man. Oh, there's a guy that still has a bike. I did get the scooter. Man, that was hella risky, but I got it. He jumped off, though. Oh. Ah! Get away from me! What is that? Oh!
Wait, what? What?
Outplayed.
This is great.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Oh, that guy. Smart. We will get you later. It's gonna be difficult. I'm thinking how I can bait people close so I can put C4 on the vehicle.
What? Oh, let's watch this. What the heck? Okay. That was amazing. That was so much fun. Okay, so let's see here. Top 10 situation. 8 teams alive. Let's have a look. Shorsa is alive. And Shorsa is with Ken. Ken is up on the high ground. All right, let me just get control of my camera. Shorsa and Ken looking pretty good. They also have a normal bike. Wait. They got a blind passenger on the back. No, Ken is the blind passenger and someone else is driving. The name tags are just all on top of each other. What's going on there? Ken will need to jump off this bike. There is an enemy on it. But again, doesn't have any option to kill each other at this moment. Shorsa getting off his scooter right now. He's gonna use that time to heal up. Oh my god, dodging that scooter coming in at high velocity. Another scooter coming in. Eric also doing a little bit of a wheelie there as he crashes into his enemy. We are getting into even a smaller circle right now. It's gonna shrink every 60 seconds. So that is the next circle. We are gonna have another 60 seconds. Sex Island is very low on health. We'll need to heal up. We'll have a look if he managed to do that. Space the Monster in the middle right now. The only one being on the orange team, Team 28. There's no doubt that the strategy at this point will simply be to see your enemy fall over, mess up, and then you gotta finish him while they're on the ground. Otherwise, it's very difficult unless you got a teammate on your vehicle to do something. Oh, we got a battle going on over here. Oh, Stinky Bomb going on and off. And that is very interesting. Space the Monster seem to be fighting. I think it might be Shorsa. It is Shorsa. Both players dropping C4, which is a Stinky Bomb. Oh, wait, that didn't do any damage to Space the Monster. This means that Shorsa is on his feet right now. And it won't take long before people notice. Unbelievable. Shorsa got an option. There was a scooter on one of those rocks and he'd just pick it up right away. Uh-oh, Ken is off the bike. Ken is on foot. Will he be able to find any vehicles here? It doesn't look like it. It also looks like Ken is going to be pushed outside because of this circle right now. Ken is on the feet and he's moving. Shorsa coming to pick him up. This is the benefit of having a teammate in this endgame. Absolutely beautiful. Someone has been stacking gas cans, which is very interesting. This could be used to make a giant explosion late game. So far, no player is using this option. Mike Smash getting stopped for a moment, but keep moving.
Shores and Ken getting out of the blue, not a good thing right now. You don't want to lose any health. And Sex Island is healing. Mike Smash trying to prevent him from that. And as a result, goes in the blue for a short time, but I'm not sure he took any damage though. Lacello on his own in Team 10. Oh, very bold move by Space. Jumping off and looting. Very bold move. Oh no! A bike has been tilted. Lacello getting tilted, but he is going to be back on his feet. Well, on the bike rather. Shorsa and Ken swapping seats, likely because one of them has sticky bombs and the other does not. Oh, Space, what are you doing? Space on the feet. This is a big problem right now. Space might go down. This might be the first death we're seeing in a long time. Space is going to hide inside. Definitely someone will try to throw a sticky inside. Space currently being allowed to do this. Also, we got multiple people on the ground right now. Mike Smash is on the ground. Eric is on the ground. Space on the ground. Mike, oh my god, how do you survive that, Mike? And Mike going in there is going to realize there's another guy there, but wins the fight. Well, this bomb kills Mike. He's got 1 HP. It doesn't kill him. Mike with 1 HP hiding and healing in the little shack there in the middle, which is more of a guardhouse, I guess, but that's what it is. Space Island low. And Mike's mask getting killed. The sailor crashing into the little hut and taking him out. Eric on the feet. On foot. Jumping in the middle. Why, Eric? Oh, you want this. Oh no, Team 30 getting pushed off. There's a bomb. Oh. Unbelievable situation right now. So many people on feet, on foot, on their feet. Unbelievable. Gonna find Eric in the hut. Oh, Shorza misses that. Oh, what's going on in here? Both players, unbelievable fire right now. And Lacello also. Oh, that's hilarious. That's terrible. What? That's the worst fight I've ever seen. Sex Island is low on health. And be careful with the circle. Very small circle right now. Ken is very low on foot. Marshmallow Fox does have a vehicle as the only player right now. And a bike is sliding down. Okay, so now things are coming to a halt for a moment. We're going to have the final circle push towards the middle in 39 seconds. All players will have to think very closely about what they're doing right now. Oh, the sticky bomb. Oh, Marshmallow getting the kill. And what? And getting killed. What? Was that a random? What? What? Did he have a sticky bomb attached? He did? Okay. Well, Shorts and Ken wins.